Occupy AIEC below me, and we'll be like right next to each other. Just hit Occupy. Or here, I'll remove them. Now hit Occupy. There you go.
Yeah.
Alright, ready up? And, my god, Wesley, we did it. Okay, so Wesley, from now on, now we know, forget the other Supreme Commander. Because this works so much better. This has pre-match making into it.
So hopefully people can hear me in the live stream.
Alright. Ooh. That guy looks boss looking. Let's see what you got. Yep, this is like original Supreme Commander. It doesn't get any like different than this. It doesn't look that much different than freaking, Supreme Commander 2.
No, it doesn't.
Except it's just older. But maybe I should have put my graphics up higher. There we go, there's my hydrocarbon. See, there's even hydrocarbon power plants that give you a crap ton of energy. And dude, we're getting... I'm getting 19,992. So our resources are good, and we don't even have to worry about them.
That's good.
It's called Take Your Time. I'm getting like plus 2,000. I gotta start working on making base defenses. Like, I gotta start making these two land factories. Because then I'll start having tech 2 engineers. I thought I didn't put Fog of War on. I'm making air scouts right now. So do you like this better than Supreme Commander 2?
Oh yeah.
So much, you have so much more options. Did you see my new faction oven? He looks totally boss. I'm gonna build like a string of anti-air.
Yep.
And I'm building energy storage.
I'm doing the same.
And oh yeah, I have a Tech 2 land factory. Let's get like 3 Tech 2 engineers or maybe 4. Cause then I can start building artillery. This map is huge though.
It is.
I'm gonna have to start building like freaking. See, that's what the difference between these games two is. The maps are ridiculous. My game's skipping all over the place.
Mine isn't yet.
Yours isn't skipping the song and you're getting a good flow.
Well, I have the music turned down anyways.
They're making some assault bots. I love my new faction. they have tons of new, probably like freaking experimental weapons. I haven't even began to see yet. Did you see you get submarines and all that stuff to begin with for everyone?
Yeah.
Like everyone gets submarines, not just certain factions. They even have Tech 2 point defenses.
Wrong button.
I'm gonna have to control delete task manager. I might have to shut something when it's like slow in my game.
Alright.
One, I don't think we need a bomb.
Yeah, I don't think so either. I need it just for broadcasting.
Another thing, I don't think we need task manager now. Another thing, I don't think we need application. I don't need Google. Do I need Steam running? Yeah, probably. I need Skype running. See if that changed it. Hey, I have an Air Scout. I'm gonna go, scout out this stuff. This sucker's fast. Their boat, dog. Let's see what we got in store. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, they got some transports. Yeah, tier 2, you get torpedo bombers. Oh wow, you're already getting units by you. Building my harbor right now. Yeah, after this game, I'm gonna have to change my graphics up.
Yeah.
Because I am just getting chopped, but not like severe. But the music keeps cutting out. Dude, I can give you units. Hey dude, I just gave you some units over here.
Really?
Yeah. They're tech 3 or tech 2 walkers. This game is awesome. We can share resources. Alright dude, I just selected, we are now gonna do, Allied Victory. Oh wow, I can access all the video things right here. Go high. All Sorry, I'm just gonna share my music volume because I can handle that choppy. As long as your music's not chopping up. Alright, I just applied everything high. I might just leave the game. Oh, so much better. Oh my gosh, dude, everything's smooth now. Oh, it's moving too fast now.
Oh, my game just crashed.
What?
My game just crashed.
Your game just crashed?
Yep.
It says you're still in here. Maybe, what settings do you have it on?
Oh, hang on, it was because of Skype.
Oh, the game back on now?
Yep.
Okay. Hey, go to your video settings really quick and change everything to high, dude. Oh my gosh, it runs, it looks so much nicer and runs so much better. Oh, so much nicer looking now. No chop, 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 just getting smooth. Are you still there, Wesley?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get into the menu again.
It's that thing, it's up top, there's diplomacy, and then there's menu. You press F10. Then you can go to options.
Yeah.
Go to your video. I'm turning everything high. I even like made them render the sky. Like everything, man, when you run everything low quality, it just seems it doesn't work as well. Oh, so much nicer looking. Let's see how my character walks. There we go, no lag. I'm getting like 80 frames per second, or 60 maybe, I don't know. Game looks good now. Are you playing now? Still wrestling?
Yep.
Did you change all your settings?
Yep.
How's it running for you now?
Good.
Much better?
I don't really notice a difference.
There's a, if you change it to really low, like if you had it where I was like everything was low, it gets all choppy and weird. I can give you my APU if I wanted to. Like the shield looks so much nicer now. Oh my god. Dude, I have a sniper bot. I got my gunship.
Nice.
kind of cool. My freaking gunship shoots black matter. I need a Tech 3 naval factory so I can start building a naval army. I want to take over that island in the middle and just put shield generators all of it and make that my new base. I'm sending a tier 2 engineer to make 37 artillery installations. Oh, your base is big.
Yep.
So by far, in any Supreme Commander game, my favorite race is the Aryan. Their ships are just so freaking powerful. But I've never got to play with these guys, so... Alright, I have a Tech 3 Lane Factory and a Tech 3 Air Factory. And the best thing about the different packs, you can switch between them. Alright, first Tech 3 engineer is coming out. Ooh, that's cool looking. Hey, see those bots in my base? Can you hurry up and select them and turn them back over to my side? All you gotta do is double click them, go to the shaking hands, and then hit units. Did you hear me, Wesley?
Yeah.
Maybe you can hear that for me really quick. Alright, my naval people are now being... Oh, thank you. Experimental. Dude, listen to this. This thing is awesome. Experimental missile launcher. A strategic missile launcher fired. A missile is so large, two strategic missile defenses are required to neutralize it. That's freaking insane! Alright, start making me more engineers. Right now I'm making an experimental attack bomber, and it's huge. Is the call still active, Wesley?
Yep.
Alright, good. Just making sure. I'll get in some interference. I see that Fort Weston is doing good. I have a freaking gunship. It is causing hell. Get the heck out of here. That's right. Get away from my battleship area. Alright, I'm getting tech 3 artillery installations in go right now.
What?
My battleship just got done. Oh my god, this thing is huge. Do you have any battleships yet?
I'm building one at the moment.
when you see my fleet, you're gonna be like, God damn, JP, what are you freaking doing? Like, building me a freaking armada, that's what I'm doing. Oh god, they have tech 3 bombers.
Right.
I'm building an experimental bomber right now.
Alright.
Alright, I'm building a tech 3 anti-air defense right now. Oh my god, they have a strategic missile submarine.
Oh great.
They have two strategic missile submarines.
Commander under attack.
I'm returning to base and calling my torpedo bombers. And torpedo bombers.
So does Emily Washington still free to follow?
You got any viewers?
Yep.
God, just killed an engineer.
Yep.
Can they hear me?
They should be able to hear you and me.
Alright, good. Oh, my bomber's almost down. Alright, I'm making tech 3 shield generators so everything can be secured.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna make a ton of engineers and I'm gonna start mass producing land factories and I'm gonna start mass producing tanks. Oh my god, they did not. I'm gonna kill him. Where are my torpedo bombers? Alright, we need to do this now.
Yeah.
Cause those subs that they have, they can launch nukes. And I'm going in right now to, for the kill.
What?
Alright, one strategic submarine zone found.
What?
There we go. Alright, got one submarine.
What?
Commander under attack.
One more down. My submarine bombers are coming in right now.
What?
Oh, feel the pain. Going in for another run.
What?
Two air factories? So I'm gonna start mass producing bombers. And I want another land factory. As you can tell, my base is getting a lot bigger. Hey, just in case if you get in a sticky situation, I have sent my torpedo bombers to guard that one battleship you have over there.
Alright.
They're heading your way now.
Alright. Damn it.
I'm gonna turn both these things into tier 2 to tier 3 land factory.
Alright.
Ooh, my artillery's doing good. Working on getting this bomber done. It's almost there.
Alright.
Alright. You probably see my torpedo bombers right near you.
Yep.
It should keep you covered for a while. Alright, dude, my experimental bomber's done and it is huge. Wow, it already dropped the bomb, it says something.
So if anybody's watching, please feel free to follow. Damn it.
Holy, this crowd is an orange big. Wow, you're based at the beginning.
Yep, and I'm gonna die soon, I think.
Yeah, you are. Here, you want me to send some tier 3 interceptors your way?
You don't mind.
I'll send air superiority fighters now. Commander under attack.
Hello, Blue Eyes.
What?
Blue Eyes is in the...
Yep. Oh, of course she is. Alright, say hi. I wonder what the heck we're playing. Yeah, you're gonna die quick.
Yeah.
Holy crap, you're getting wrecked.
Okay, they can hear us.
Can you hear us?
No.
Good. Alright, air superiority fires will be on. Oh my god. Yep, you're dead.
Yep.
Good thing we have some engineers. Leslie, do you have any engineers?
I should.
If you want, I can send you some engineers and you can start using my units. Here, you want to build over by my base?
Yeah, that was probably a good idea.
Here, I'll send you, 3 tech, 3 engineers. Alright, they're yours. You're in my shield. You see my bomber over here? Thing's freaking huge. I'm almost got my, artillery done yet. There you go. You can start using that faction now. This is only tier 2. Turn tier 3. Alright. Yeah, I would say forget about that base.
Yeah, I am.
I do have air superiority fires, but you send them back to my base. Send your battleship to my base.
Uh-huh.
I'm pulling back and sending my bombers back here. Start building land factories. All I can say. I'll protect you as long as I can. You want me to start bombing them with my giant freaking...
Yes, if you don't mind.
Alright.
She says she'll be back later to bother you and me.
What?
She says she'll be back later to bother you and me.
Uh-huh. She can go fight me. Alright, you're pulling your ships to my base?
Yep.
Pull all your units to my base. And hey, since you have those things, start building a ton of engineers and sending them my way.
No.
Here, better yet, since I don't want you to work on an airfield, I'll stop building units over on this side, and I'll build a... Oh crap, hold on, it's not this one. I have air superiority ones, hold on. Start building some engineers, give them to me and I'll pick them up with an air transport and then give them back to you.
If my thing was that building.
Oh my gosh, you know what my bomber just did? I just bombed their ACU unit. Dude, their commander's gone. I'm coming back. Oh my... Dude, it just took one bomb and he was dead.
Wow.
But my thing's almost dead. I gotta get the heck out of here. Yeah, dude, their base is screwed. They're still building transports, though. Oh wow, this thing has bomber defense. Oh god, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. She's running at 23%. I'm gonna have to get. Alright, I have my transport. Tell me when you get those engineers start get building.
It won't let me build anything, apparently. It won't let me.
It won't?
Yeah, the land factory won't build.
Here, give them to me.
Yeah.
I think if you select them, you can give buildings. Can you give me buildings?
Yep, I think so. Give me a sec.
Okay, let's see if I can give you one of my buildings. Here, I'll select a bomber. Yeah, I can give you buildings.
And I just gave you two of mine over on where I used to be.
Oh, beautiful, thank you. Alright. Alright, I'm constructing like 6 to 7 engineers.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start sending, transports to go pick them up. I'm gonna rescue you, Wesley. Alright, let's start making multiple freaking transports. I'm making like 5 transports and sending them over to your base.
Yeah.
This is a freaking rescue mission. Alright, I'm gonna send the first transport over there.
Alright.
Collect. Aw, they're hitting the base hard. I don't know, I'm gonna get at least like 3 engineers out. Alright, one factory engineer just got done. 2, I have 2 done for you.
Alright.
What the heck is that thing?
What thing?
Did you have frickin' engineering drone? That's cool. Alright. Dude, they're already attacking the transport. I gotta get you out of here now.
Yep.
I don't know how many I can take at a time, but I'll try my best. It's an evacuation sequence! Transport's not full yet.
Alright. So there's anybody watching, please feel free to follow.
Alright. Right now, I am sending lots and lots of reinforced transports at your base.
Alright.
Alright, first transport's coming back.
Alright.
It's like the civilians trying to get out of a freaking city, I swear to God. Look at him, just going back and forth. Alright, that should be enough transports for you.
Yeah.
Oh dude, do you see my artillery cannon over here? Huge. Oh god, what's it launching at? Oh, it's launching at your base. There must be some over there. Alright. Alright, I have 4 transports here just waiting for your stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, so I have the 4 engineers right here. Do you want me to drop them off and then give them to you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna drop them right off in the shield.
Alright.
Here you go. You're welcome. Here you go, Wesley. 4 Tech 3 engineers, and there you go. They're yours. My job is done.
Now, I just can't figure out why I can't build anything.
You can build stuff now.
I think the reason why is because I have no energy.
Oh. You need energy?
Apparently I'm negative 120.
Oh my god, alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'll build tech 3 generators and let you have them.
Yeah.
These things are huge. That sucks. It blew up my artillery installation. Alright, the bomber's getting healed by itself, that's good.
So I ordered my new microphone today.
Oh, did you?
Yep.
Nice.
$56.
Holy god.
Yep. It better fucking work.
Yeah, okay. Alright, let's see. Oh, okay. Let's see what I want to do. Alright, I'm going to be detecting what's going to be at our base. There is like two objects moving near you.
Alright.
That's what I need. Oh, my things are automatically refueling. But
can
you build stuff, Wesley?
Not yet. I'm getting some.
Oh, that's right. You need energy.
Yeah.
You need mass.
I'm getting mass when the stuff has been blown up by your base.
Oh my god, Wesley. I have all your engineers that you need. Alright, I just filled a transport with four engineers. Your people are gonna be free, Wesley. They're like, we're getting the heck out of here. Alright, that's all I can do right now. They are almost blowing up my transports.
Alright.
I have to get the hell out of here. Alright. Returning back to my base. For your engineers.
There, I got a mass thing going up. Yay.
Alright, here, see this giant freaking energy storage thing? Or this giant thing? Guess what? It's yours.
Nice.
There you go, you should get a ton of energy now.
Yep.
You're welcome.
I'm getting right, mass too now.
Here comes your unit. Hopefully they don't get blown up. But that's all I can save right now.
What?
Yeah, your base is just a lost cause now.
Yep. I'm gonna build another base.
Yeah, you're gonna have to build a buy mine. Hey, I'm delivering your units, so I should be there soon.
Alright.
I have air superiority. Oh, thank god. Alright, now I can see. Woo! Yeah, now I can tell where your stuff's at. I can see where they have ships now. I can see everything that they have. Alright, here come your engineers right now.
What?
There they all are. Which is kinda good to have that many engineers. There you go. And give you those units. There you go. They're yours. Alright, now I want you to start building point defenses around my base since I've helped you out. I'm really gonna need it. And start building tech 3 shield generators on this base. Alright, yep, before he could even come in and destroy your stuff, you took it. Planes are not my problem. It's like if they make a sneak invasion, you're screwed. Alright. My base is doing fine.
Yeah, that should help me out a little bit.
Alright, I just built me a tech 3 generator, so I have more energy now.
Alright. I'll hurry up and build it.
Oh, I need to build this tech 3 strategic rocket launcher. That thing will be making massive news. Hey, my bomber's all ready and good.
Alright.
I'm gonna go bomb their naval.
Alright.
See how big it is?
That's big.
Oh crap, it's not ready to fly yet. Not ready to fly yet. Pull back, pull back, pull back. Oh my god, it still needs help. Hold on. Oh, they have battles? Hold on, I'm gonna take out these battles just really quick. That's what's hitting my base. I'll start building a naval army soon. Right now I have transports just in case you need more engineers. You should be good though.
Yep, I'm slowly starting to build mine. I'm back up again.
Hold on. Well, now you can make my base even bigger. Here's your other engineer units. You should have plenty now.
Yeah.
Yeah, just let's occupy this entire plateau and just put shield generators on it right now.
That's what I'm doing right now, is putting a shield generator.
Right now, the center of my base is my weakest right now. I am right now putting Tech 3 anti-air. They can't even get in within my base. But it's only going to hold so long. I'm going to start doubling up on Tech 3 shield generators.
Alright.
Yep, they destroyed your last engineer factory.
Yep.
See what we can build. Yeah. I'm gonna do something that can be stupid, but also it's a very nice thing to do.
What?
We'll see. I'm building a quantum gateway. Don't ask what it does, you'll see.
Damn it! One shield generator, hurry up and build.
I need some Tech 3 shield generators soon, quick.
That's what I'm trying to build around mine quickly.
Hold on, I'm building another Tech 3 shield generator. I'm gonna build 3 straight across. There, I'm building shield generators in your base. And soon I'm gonna just, alright, there we go. I'm on my, thing. Dead yet? God. Have a bomb. That should instantly freaking blow you up. Yeah, screw this. Let's just attack their naval yard. I'll have ships over there soon. It's at okay health anyway. Alright, this is gonna be a difficult game to win. I'm scared. There it is. Drop the bomb. Oh, Callie said hello to me. Right, I'm gonna be bombing their entire land factory, so they don't have anything more. Oh, they still have an engine. Oh, I missed him. They must have made a quantum gateway. Oh my god, I can just take out everything that they own. Alright, red is going to be my potential target.
Okay.
Yeah, right now my anti-air turrets, I don't know how long they're going to be able to hold off their advances. Like, green hasn't even touched me yet.
Man, my shield's almost done. There.
Alright, good. I'm building, like, five across. I'm gonna start putting, Oh, you're building, like, experimental units?
Yeah.
Nice. See, I'm just building them straight across. You'll be safe in no time. What I want these Tech 3 tanks to do. Mobile heavy artillery, mobile shield generator, sniper bot. No, I just want tanks. Start mass producing me hover tanks.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm mass producing tanks right now. Start putting Tech 3 anti-air in the front, but right now I think I'm good with my air superiority. Alright, we're gonna make this our main base of operations. What's up? I'm glad we got this game for free.
Yes. Same.
So worth it. Oh, look at these tanks, dude. Tanks are boss looking. These are more alien than anything I've ever seen. They're so weird looking. My faction is by far the coolest looking. Dude, it only builds one nuke at a time. Like, just one, and then you launch it. Start getting some air superiority units out there.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing at the moment.
I'm mass producing our land units, and I'm gonna start mass producing anti-air soon. Oh snap. Alright, I'm making tier 3 air defenses now. Alright, it's just a line in your base.
Yeah.
It's just like a diagonal line that should protect us for a while.
Yeah.
Besides that, oh, what's up besides that? thinking of you, silly. Oh, God. There we go. And then the next thing I'm going to do right in the center, just start putting heavy artillery installations and start pounding them. She likes to say, oh, really, a lot.
She does.
Wow, that's a lot of tanks I built. Alright, I'm gonna start sending them out to attack things.
No.
I need to fan them out to hold this place. Alright, I'm building you a second construction AI unit.
Alright.
So you actually can be have defense. Alright, well, the engineer that was gonna attack me is dead. Now she wants to be all texty with me now, as I'm playing a game with you. Oh my god, dude, we have a lot of freaking triangles flying to the right of you.
What?
Oh my god, what are those? Dude, I'm about to scope all these out. One's just coming in. What are they? Oh god. Oh, they're all transport. He just dropped a ton of units.
Yes, I see that.
I'm blowing them all up right now.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they're just falling out of the sky. I'm pulling off. Trying to see what units they... I'm gonna look at what units they brought in. Walkers. Tons of walkers. Oh my god, they're just attacking you now.
Not for long. Come on, honey. Yep.
No, I'm bringing my exotic armor right now.
Yeah.
Red's totally destroyed, man. Don't worry about red anymore. It's green we have to worry about. Holy moly, they sent an armada. You turn back to base.
Yeah.
Alright, time to hold them off, boys. Tank of power. Oh my god, I'm gonna get wrecked. Come on, bomber, get here soon.
Come on.
Come on, bomber, just all my bombers coming in right now. They're screwed. Come on, set, get off that bomb, get off. Hold them off for a few more minutes. Alright, dude, bomber in. Bomber's in. Coming in right now.
Yeah.
Launching the bomb. Oh, there they all go. Now, do you see why my bomb's epic? Dude, just one hit and they were all gone. That was so easy. I'm just gonna keep this bomber right here. Alright, so we already know they tried to flank us, so. Gotta start building up more defenses. there's tech 2-point defenses. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna cover our entrance with tech 2-point defenses.
Alright.
And then, you see where those two openings are? Can you put, like, shields by it? Like, the one, tech 3 shield?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, cool. Oh, this is a good base working now. My strategic thing is still not done yet. I'm gonna send my 2 land factories. Master one should be back on ship. Which?
Yeah.
Hey, after this game is done,
yeah,
we should do some Destiny on Twitch.
Probably will.
Dude, you better hope Last Word gets sold this weekend. We really need it. I feel you'll love it. I know you will. Just upgrading it was a pain in the butt. Alright. I'm sending 6 engineers over to finish my charity work. Hey, your ACU unit is almost done.
I was building one too.
A quantum gate?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'll just give you a second one. You'll need it. I already have my primary captain over here. He looks pretty boss looking. He looks like something from Gundam. You see all these anti-air I built?
Yeah, I see them.
You're secured. And then you see these point defenses. Like I said, put a shield somewhere in there. You're gonna have to put like a 2 lines, maybe like one there and then going way over there. But right now this base is secured.
So there's anybody watching, please feel free to follow. I usually stream Monday to Thursday. I don't usually stream on Fridays. Then I stream again on Saturday and Sunday.
But you might be start streaming after this game's over.
May.
You should. I'm gonna tell her Wesley might play Destiny. And she wants me on Xbox so bad right now. She says she wants to hear my cute voice.
Aww.
I'm like, aw, Blue, you're gonna make me blush. And I told her she has to wait an entire week. She says that's too long. I said, sorry. Nothing I can do. Ooh, your exotic thing's not done yet.
Nope, not yet.
I have everyone working on this strategic thing. There we go. We're getting this thing built now. Once I get home, and if he does it better, does it use? Oh, she wants you to play PvP with it.
Okay.
As soon as you get home. Let me say, okay, cutie. Ah. what to call this thing yet. We'll see how it works out. So far, it's working out very well. Like I said, we texted for like 12 hours straight nonstop. And she just doesn't do that with jokes, right?
No.
She's like, shh, and then she blushes. Oh, well, heroin there, can't fire.
My shield almost on to protect you.
I might start building more land factories tier 3, but I have two tier 3 aircraft ports, or airports. Yeah, I'm gonna need those shields soon, man. I'm getting these point defenses. My units are too busy.
It's...
Oh.
About 50%.
That's right. This is so cool. This is an AI that can do tech 3. So here you go. Here's your new commander. I just gave him to you. He's over here by the quantum gate. If you want to take him by your base. Plus, if you want to build my unit, go right ahead. I don't mind. Can you see him? Are you taking him?
Yep.
He's way over here to the left. Yeah, there you go. Holy crap, dude. Us combined? We should do this more often. Just combine our bases. It works so much well. Like, you instantly got wrecked first game, and now they're not even coming to fight us. That's funny. Mm-hmm. Hey, you see I'm the top player right now? 98,000 score. Wow, and I only have 130 units. Okay, I see. It's not by population cap, it's unit, but actual unit.
Yeah.
Like, one assault bot doesn't count for like 6 unit points, it counts for 1. Okay, now that's ridiculous. How do you... 1,000 of anything? How many unit pops are you at? We've been playing for an hour now. And you've been streaming for an hour.
Yep. I believe it's an hour. Hang on.
It's an 1 hour and 2 minutes. If you started the stream exactly when we started playing.
1 hour and 24 minutes.
Hey, my strategic thing's done. Oh my god, and it has a nuke already.
There, but my shield's almost done. It's going there. It's up.
So, Wealthy, I'm gonna launch my strategic missile right at your base.
Really?
No. You want to launch it at green and see the fireworks?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I just launched in the middle of green. Strategic launch detected. Oh my god, look at that rocket. That rocket is so huge! Oh my god! Alright, you watching green? Are you watching it slowly move over there?
Yep, heading for green.
Yep.
There, I'm over green's base right now.
Oh, there's nothing they can do. They have to have two rocket defense things to blow it up. Well, let's see if I can get a plane over there before the nuke launches so I can see what's over there. No, it's going to be too late. Alright, are you still watching green?
Yep.
Oh, God. Nope, they're not going to deflect this one. Oh, this sucks.
Bye-bye.
Oh, my. I think they're dead.
Well, I sure hope so.
Hold on, I'm sending my plane over there. Oh, my God. The nuke. It does a blue mushroom cloud. Oh, my God. Their stuff is gone. Their ACU unit must be dead.
The only thing that's left are their generators. And storage.
Dude, everything's gone. Transport survived? How did freaking transport survive?
Don't know.
I'm an air superiority vehicle, so. Wow, well. Your base is gone. All that's left now is to, kill everything that they own, or do you want to call this as a victory?
Let's call this as a victory.
You think? I mean, I can launch one more nuke in the middle where all the civilians are at just for fun. I mean, I already have another nuke ready, bro.
That's up to you, sir.
Alright, here we go. Civilian building. I feel so naughty.
Where is it on the map?
It's right in the middle. Right there where all the civilian targets are. I'm sending a plane over there to go scout it out. Let's see what gets there, the nuke or the plane. Oh, plane's faster than a nuke. Alright, here we go. Oh, God. Here it is, dude. This is what their base looks like. Oh, their base is screwed. Oh, my God. Oh, the humanity. Nukes are fun. Why are nukes fun?
I don't know, but they are. Who in our live stream agrees with that nukes are fun?
Hashtag nukes are fun. Leslie, I already have another nuke.
Oh God.
It just built it so quickly. Strategic launch
detected. Are you sending? Are you sending this one?
Hashtag FU.
Are you destroying me?
Maybe.
You're gonna destroy yourself too.
Like, you know, the funny thing is, it doesn't affect my face because it's nowhere near my IQ. Wesley, I basically just saved my base to kill yours.
You're an asshole.
No. Hey, Wesley, guess what? I already have another new ready. This thing's awesome. Okay, this group or whatever is way too OP. I'm calling it right now. We are no longer letting the enemy have an expansion, Leslie.
Nope.
Because if I can get nukes this quick, this is ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna nuke my own base and end it.
Alright.
Just because we've already won, there's nothing they can do. Strategic launch detected. Oh God, what did I do? Hashtag bye bye smoking. Let's see if it'll even do anything. Oh God, yeah. Can you even blow up my... Oh, commander under attack. Oh my God, everything blew up except my strategic thing.
Hey, at least I still have a ship out at sea.
Dude, hashtag nukes for days. Look at this, Wesley. I'm still alive with my nuke. Oh God.
I want my ships moved.
trying to end this and you can start out Destiny. Good game.
Yep, even though you killed me, you fucking bastard.
Oh, come on, you went out in style.
True, better than the first time.
Oh my god, I can't believe you could aim a nuke anywhere. In the rate, I've never shot that many nukes. Not even Supreme Commander 2. Okay, so now we know, forget Supreme Commander. Supreme Commander Forged Alliances is the game.
Okay, how many... Score? Wow. Kills 134, built.
I had the most score.
Lost? Wow.
Eat me. Did you see my score in that game? Freaking ridiculous. Now that's all that's left, Wesley, is now get the game for Xbox. It'll even be even better.
Yeah.
You can still buy it for Xbox. It's like $3, $2. It's a cheap game, but it's so much fun. You're lucky I went easy on you. I could have been a jerk and then slammed all my tanks in your base and then killed you.
Yeah, you probably would have too.
Heck yeah, I can end our friendship on the game and then I can just make it me versus all you and then take over. That's what's so great about Forged Alliances. You can break alliances.
Yeah, I'm actually going to try a new game I downloaded earlier. Play.
Alright, I'm going on Chrome right now and setting up to Twitch. Because I want to watch you play Destiny. I feel like you can get better. Plus, it's Iron Banner Day, dude. What are you doing? Are you live streaming right now?
Yep.
For Xbox?
No, I had to switch over.